Allow me to offer you my deepest apologies. On behalf of the Gerudo, for taking so long to accept your repeated invitations. It is our desire to be accepted into the protective embrace of your kingdom. To serve it faithfully.
A welcome appeal, Ganondorf. I will accept your vow of fealty to the Kingdom of Hyrule. I understand that a single male is born to the Gerudo every 100 years. Receiving such an appeal from you, a hero to his people and a king by birth, well, it is truly reassuring.
It is my honor. When your Zonai ancestors first descended upon these lands long, long ago, they must have seemed to be gods. And now you rule as king, and have taken a Hyrulean woman as your wife. Your Majesty has certainly risen above your admirable lineage. Most impressive. It is unfortunate that the noble Zonai no longer grace this world with their presence. All except you and your sister, that is.
Even if something were to happen to me, both my kingdom and the peace it brings, these will endure for generations to come. Your actions today are appreciated, Ganondorf. I look forward to your future endeavors. You may leave.
Your Majesty.
King Roru, I believe that man's heart holds many dark ambitions. Just his name, even that, it gives me pause.
I am well aware of his evil nature. For that reason, and others, I want him close. It will be easier to keep an eye on him. There is nothing to worry about.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Hey!
Yo. Eh? Saba Saba. Oh. Ah. Mm. Ah.
You. Oh. Oh.
Hi. Ah. Ah.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh. Ah. Nah.
Thank you. Oh.
huh?